math. Stop. Now do polynomial equations. Mr. Bernardo. Mathity math, trouble. I'm doing my homework, my paper look like a bubble. This is factored completely, that form look like quadratic. How your brain is so small, like, and then your math is in it like boo. Factor and solve, make it stuck in brain. Take my pants off, that is checking Chan. Holy cow, really, wait, you gonna do some math today. True that, you gonna do some math
today. I walk in my friend, I'm asking for help, I'm looking all good, I'm doing it right. He paid me in cent, he paid me in tracks, and if he did good, he paid me in bed. Do that math, it's the sexiest. You the best, you deserve a crown. Trick doing that
math. Stop. Now do properties of radicals. Mr. Bernardo.
Okay, and stop. And drop it. You got everybody in here asking for help. Doing that product of radicals, productive property. Once I get this math, there will be no way of stopping me. Yeah, don't look down. Tell me what's up. Boy, you talk too much. Just shut up. I got that mad skill expression in simplest form. And I know my square roots too, I swear. A legend was born. Pop it and back it up. The equations got me ecstatic. You do the like radical for adding and subtract it. Boy, you got me about to pass out. I'm wondering if Cupid gave you my math skills, because I'm in love with that.
Stop. Now do polynomial equations. Mr. Bernardo. Whoa, nice girls, mean girls, tall girls, pretty girls. Do that math, girl. Go short girls, go small girls. Skinny girls, all girls, do that math, girl. Cause I want all of that math. Stop. Now do polynomial equations.
Yeah, you.
Me? Okay, what?
After completing Mr. Bernardo's project and test, how do you feel?
I feel amazing.
What are you gonna do after you get an A on that test?
I'm going to Disneyland!
Woohoo! Yes, yeah! Okay.
Bye! So, Cesar, since I'm going to Disneyland, is there anything you want to say to Mr. Bernardo?
Yeah, I want to say, Mr. Bernardo, I love you. No homo. Give me an A on the project.
Yeah.
And are you taking me to Disneyland?
What, look, a bird.
Okay, he's gonna kill me.